If you have AirPods, no matter whether AirPods or AirPods Pro, and they are not working properly, or for some reason experiencing connection issues or not connecting well, and the sound quality is not good, then the solution to all these problems is to perform a factory reset to your AirPods. But how will you reset your AirPods to factory settings? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. So if you want to reset your AirPods to factory settings, then this video is only for you. Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you are watching Tech Report. So let's move forward and learn how to reset your AirPods to factory settings. To reset your AirPods, first place both buds in the case. Then at the back of the AirPods case, you will find a button. Press and hold this button for a few seconds. You will see a white light here, which you simply need to press and hold until it changes to amber or orange light. As I'm holding the button, now the amber light has started to blink. After that, you will see a white LED light in your AirPods, indicating that your AirPods have been completely factory reset and it's ready to pair. Now let's open it. And when you open it, you can see on your iPhone that AirPods Pro or AirPods, depending upon whichever AirPods you have, is ready to connect. So simply tap on connect and your AirPods will start pairing with your iPhone. As you can see here, your AirPods settings are automatically set to default, just like you usually get with a new AirPods device. This means your AirPods have been completely reset to factory settings. Also, you can see that it was showing something else here before. Now go to settings and then tap on AirPods Pro to open its settings. You will see that all settings here are the default ones. You won't find any manual changes here. So your AirPods have been completely factory reset. Friends, this is how you can easily factory reset any AirPods or AirPods Pro and solve most of its problem. By the way, if you want to use your AirPods like a pro, then make sure you tap here to watch this video about cool AirPods tips, tricks and hidden features.